Maybe let's wait a little bit with the army share until after the chickens started. Otherwise, the timing will be off. It's a bit cheaty. Oh, we should not forget about energy, like I am doing. So I'd say let's maybe try to have a defense there-ish, ultimately. Think we actually might not need to build PD at the beginning. If we just spam the light boats. Since they have so much room to kite. But you went away, man. Is that the correct screen? Maybe move still a bit more forward. Your army. To this chart now. Ah, fail. Wait, your commander died? Mine died. No, your commander is still in the center. So here. Unit that costs 900. It's a jammer. Do we want to build jammer? Jammer died, looks like. Okay, Jim's homework. Yeah, would be nice if I was actually playing well. Yeah, I mean, the idea here is to have these units since they auto micro and then make PD. You mean the PD or the Starlight? Yeah, it's a bit too expensive at this point for this. Oh no! Don't know, I think there might be some random thing that they can spawn new nests behind your PD. I mean, they spawn them somewhere if you kill them. Well, Morgan isn't here, so. I think the nest spawned there and we killed it. But since we are with 3 and have so much maxes and stuff, maybe it makes sense if we make what's it called? Gunship plant for the air factory. Thank you. Lol. Photon has joined the game. Oh, somebody put in new units. Or did I accidentally do that? Oh no, looks like it's a different queue. No, but the way you get more eco is by building more energy. Here you can see we get 96% extra per max. The more energy we have, the more this increases. But it's some formula that you need to build more and more energy to get the same stuff. It's like diminishing returns. So it's not exponential like in FeV. Need to have the moss. Enslaved sons? Oh. 25. Oh boy, this is getting a lot of chickens. It's good this AI is pretty stupid. It runs after the mobile units. kind of missing camera positions. Oh, now it's really getting dodgy at the front. What is this, wrench bots? Oh, fail. Yeah, certainly help with reclaim. One gotcha though is that they are volatile, so if they die there's a big boom. Nom nom nom. Let's see how much overdrive do we have. Not bad. Ah, no. Man, on this map, the eco stuff is really difficult to see. Do I actually have the overlay on? Yeah. These ones are a bit more resistant. Actually, I don't know about total cost though, what comes out ahead there. Oh, beetle time. This range bot is still alive. Oh lol, that is Yudo. Oh no. Lol, how did your SU survive running into the front? Print unlimited generators. I think that should mean more PD. Ah, that's very expensive though. That would be cool if we can get it, but perhaps not a good idea to go for it straight away. Yeah, but then we end the game and the boss comes. Don't think we are ready for that. I don't think those are good against the boss though. Would be interesting to try though. Think making a lot of air might be better. SF. And like this, I can pretend I know what I'm doing. I actually don't really know what other units would be good. I mean, these are good in that they can kite away. This thing? No, it is. Ha, EMP bomb. Huh. Let's make some. Who said chickens can't be EMP'd? Oh. Rip ACU. Lol. Chamber says you cannot be defeated. It's impossible. Yeah, just the boss run into it and it's still alive. Oh, lol. Yeah, let's put some beetles at the front and see what they do. Wait, they just died? EMP chickens, man. Maybe that's good against boss types. Alright, one more pigeon. Getty found some. Yeah, of course we're already pro. $45,000. I mean, this is a bad idea, I'm pretty sure, but Figaro wants it, so. Yeah, no worry, there's three hives next to that, or Moz is going to be go all going into that. Gary, you want to totally find out what this starlight is. I hope they change the default set. Wait, can I already change it? Yeah, okay. Wait, is it enabled? Yeah, okay. I also put it on hold fire so we don't get attacked by our own thing. I think this is the higher tier arty we're facing now. LOL Beetles versus EMP Beetles. Wait, their Beetles don't get EMP'd? Boo. I Gary, if you have some long range shit, this area is being a bit of a pain. At least it's in range of our big PD. Not really. Factories are super expensive. They are basically tech pads and they're like HQs in FAF. I mean, the cheapest build power is actually this hive-like thing. So it's still going to be 11 minutes for this starlight to be done. At this point, it might be slower doing that. Well, you get a badge if you kill a lot of stuff compared to your own mass value, but I don't know if it affects the stats of the units. I suspect not. Top is not good. Tremors, nice. But yeah, top is really not good at the moment. Oh, you wanted to die? Five minutes left until we have the most expensive weapon. If we don't die in the meanwhile. Yeah, they are super expensive though. At this rate, they're just not going to get built. Well, you want a big weapon to be built or not? Oh, we have two cloaky bots. Yeah, guys, we're going to die. Why did we not have vision? I mean, surely this is in range of our radar. Don't know if that really helps us though. Well, it can surely kill stuff quickly. Yes, that it will do. Jerk. It's the Aatrox. So, something is done. Okay, let's try to not kill ourselves with it. Yeah. But why is it going there? Yeah. I did, but it's going there for some reason. Were those power plants? No. Hey, Blimp Figaro. Like he said, it helps to adds to the cool factor. Can somebody make more PD at the front while I try to move this thing somewhere without it completely killing us? Wait, why is it speeds up as far as it is or what? Also, for now it deforms the terrain, right? Haha, artillery, die! Yeah, but it will go kill everything then. And then the game, we instantly get the boss. Actually killed all the Angies in the base. Also lost the Cloaky factory. So the boss is a big air unit, I think. And it will come where it's in 1 minute? Oh well, we can just turn the big weapon on. Going where it wants to go then? Alright, it's on free fire. Well, let's hope no units get behind our defenses because then this could be painful. Oh yeah, Hive is angered. Here comes the boss. What's the hotkey to select all air units? Boss is over Gary's side of the stuff. Lol, the laser is coming for it. Oh, it went through Gary's base without killing everything. I guess it went fast. Yeah.